A ballerina. Oh, that light. What color is that? Do you have anything softer?
Don't worry about the light, just talk.
Well, like I said, I wanted to be a ballerina because my mother was a ballerina until my father made her give it up.
Sheila, come down stage. Do you always come on like this?
No. Sometimes I'm aggressive. Actually, I'm a Leo.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means the other 11 months out of the year I have to watch out. I'm very strong.
Maybe too strong.
Am I doing something you don't like? I mean, you told me to be myself.
Just bring it down.
Bring what down?
Your attitude. Tell me about your parents.
My parents?
Your father? Your mother.
My mother? My mother was raised like a little nun. She couldn't go out. She couldn't even bathe.
Sheila, don't perform. Just talk.
But she wanted to be a dancer and she had all these scholarships and all that. And when she got married, my father made her give it up. This is exciting. And then she had this daughter, me. And she made her what she wanted to be. And she was fabulous the way she did it. Do you want to know how she did it?
Yes, but first your hair.
What? You don't like it?
No, let it down.
That's what I've been trying to do. Better.
Go on.
Oh, how she did it. Well, first, she took me to see all the ballet. And then she gave me her old toe shoes, which I used to run down the sidewalk in, on my toes, at 5. And then I saw the red shoes. And I wanted to be that lady, that redhead. And then when she saw that I really had to dance, she said, you can't do it until you're 8. Well, by then I was only 6, and I said, but I've got to dance. I'd be anything to get out of the house.
What?
Nothing.
What did you say?
I just said that I wanted to get out of my house.
Why?
It's true.
Sure. You're strong enough.